Also slugging at 405. The 1-2 on the inside half of the breaking ball. And Olzak goes down looking. 3-2 coming with two outs, no one on. That breaking ball is on the outside corner a little bit further out. But Drescher gives the outside strike. And it's two strikeouts in the inning for Dylan Fashempour here at Monon Park. 0-2 to Cecere. Did he hold up? He did not. Taking up on the ball that bounced away. It's Herzog, and now it gets away again.
1-0 to Cotraro. Nursing major hits it up the middle. Tough play for Olzak. Only play is the first. He'll go down as an RBI ground out. The Beacons have doubled their lead.
2-1 to Warren is hit out to right. This has a chance to get down. Long run for Herzog. Will make a diving stab and makes the play. What a great play by Nick Herzog. Brings up Ryan Leung, who takes the first pitch. Hits it high out to left. Going back on it is Hapworth to the wall. And he looks up, unable to make the catch. Leung's already at second base. He's going to head to third. Fred DeFrance waving him over there. And that ball, which got caught up in the wind a little bit, is the first collegiate triple for Ryan Leung. 1-0 to Hughie, shows bunt and gets it down to the first base side. That's going to be a tremendous squeeze. Rice picks it up and throws, but 3-2 from Fashempour. High fastball, strike three. 1-2 to Dexter. That's further outside, and that's strike three. His Little League team made the Little League World Series. Ball's hit through the left side on the hit and run. A perfectly executed hit and run. Herzog is going to look to score. It gets past both outfielders. And McCormick's got two, his first extra base hit of the season, and it's an RBI double. 2-1 to Boudrias. That one's ripped over the head of Sylvia. It's easily going to score McCormick, and Boudrias is going to look to trade places. He picks up yet another double for Kyle Boudrias. That's now five on the year, and the Beacons have back-to-back extra base hits for four relievers, and only one of them is the lefty. Cecere knifes that one out to left field. Hapworth will charge. They're going to send Boudrias either way. The Beacons with three consecutive RBI hits, and Anthony Cecere has his first hit of the game, 5-3. Hit up the middle, could be two. Hughie scoops, finds Leung to throw across in plenty of time, and the Beacons get their first double play after turning five of them on Saturday. More than a strikeout to inning pitch. And Leung goes down, swinging a pitch well outside the zone. A new career high of 13 Ks. 1-1 from Curry. Hit through the left side, and Cecere has back-to-back RBI singles, and the Beacons have put up seven. 1-2, hit out to right. This has a chance to get down in front of Herzog, and it will. He takes it on a hop. That's going to score two runs, and it's a 7-3 game all of a sudden with the best relievers over the past four seasons in all of Division III. Breaking ball hit right back at him. He'll go over to first, and the Beacons win it. A 7-3 victory over the third-ranked team in all of Division III baseball.
Yeah, Fashempour did a great job today, freshman. He's beat some really big teams this year, only had one rough outing, so I thought he did a heck of a job against a really good offense. Defensively, we played extremely clean, which you always need to do against USM. And I thought the bullpen guys that came in did a good job throwing strikes. You know, I think our lineup's going to need to be resilient 1 through 9. Thought we had some guys step up with some big hits with two strikes and two outs, and that's what we need to win.